Hi everyone, just a quick check in to say no video, proper video this weekend. Got some family things going on, so I'm a bit tied up with that. And you know how high my production values are, I haven't got time to put into a full video. Smoking my Mr. Brog, trusty Mr. Brog. Love this pipe. And in it I'm smoking some Gamith Hogarth's American Black and Brown, which is basically a Cavendish mixture. It's cased with something, I think it says vanilla in the description, but I get chocolate. But I actually really like this, it's a lovely smoke. Enjoying the sunshine at last. We forecast a really nice week for this week, which warms my cockles, if you know what I mean. Don't take that the wrong way. So that's it for now. I'm going to put up a proper video next week with a new tobacco and a new pipe that I'm really looking forward to trying, but I'm putting it off until I actually have the time to do a proper video. So in the meantime, I'm enjoying a glass of Bass with my pipe out in the garden, and I think we'll leave it at that and hope we're all well, safe, content, warm, happy, all the usual, but I mean it, and look forward to putting up a proper video in about a week's time. Cheers everyone. Pipe, beer and sunshine. Does it get any better? Bye bye all.